try.
Damn, stable ship.
Fine.
You two, go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way. I got this.
Hey, anyone up there?
What the hell are you doing down there?
Can you get this thing open and help me out?
Ask the Breaker crew. We're way behind up here.
Come on, there could be some good shit up there.
Forget it. We got a quarter to fill.
Hey, come on. Help me out. God damn it. Fine.
Keep shooting. You can't stop it. No! Come here, little rat. I want to kill you. No!
Die, you son of a bitch!
Fuck away from me! Come here, little rat. I want to kill you. You can't. What's happening? Ow, you fuck.
Starting to go down. Might as well just let him die down there.
It doesn't look good.
No. Damn it, the door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there.
Okay, just hurry.
Oh, Alex. You got the tools.
Finally, I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura. Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero? The others are counting on us. Go. Now.
Old logbooks.
Months.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers.
Thank you.
support you.
Get your shit together. We head out in 10.
That place is a fucking death trap.
Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners to hide out.
If they went there, they're probably already dead.
Get back! What the hell? Move on. Let's go!
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
Me
can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
This cave was once a place of worship. Store food. I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery. We need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. But she wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth. We all are. I still don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place. It doesn't matter. She's back with us now. She's safe.
What the hell are we doing here? There's fucking Odi in that tomb.
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys went in there on a salvage job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother.
You hear something? I'll check it out.
What was that?
Find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
Ah!
The tomb must be in the lower levels. That's where I need to go. The elevator is jammed. I think that did the trick. All right, this is it. These figures, warriors, they're in Himiko's tomb. Is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why? Oh, it's beautiful. It's still sharp.
Failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and will not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the old tomb.
Shit!
Set those charges.
I've got to get out of here.
I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of them.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's the next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look. Whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water.